Right. Hi, welcome to 30 Demos in 60 Minutes. And today I'm going to show you my favorite air pressure demo. And so what I have here, and I don't know if you can see it well, I've got a water bottle that has some nylon stretched over the top, and I just use a rubber band to secure it. So this is like pantyhose or knee highs or something like that, and it's stretched pretty tight. So it has small holes so the water can get out. So if I pour it, you can see the water will come out. But I can also take it, turn it upside down, and now the water will stay in. So this demo can actually show you several things. I haven't shown you the air pressure part yet, but this is fun because the nylon, the holes are so small that the surface tension in the water, those hydrogen bonds in the water, are enough to hold together to seal those little holes. Now, if I didn't have the nylon here, the water would come out, obviously, as you know, because the surface tension is not enough to seal a big opening like the size of a water bottle. Now, the thing that we can do that's really neat, so the surface tension is enough to hold it in, and then the air in the room is helping hold that water up and pressing the water up. With a room full of people, you can ask everybody, and all my classes are really full, you can ask everybody to take a big, deep breath, and if they do it well enough, we can lower the air pressure in the room enough, we can get the water to come out. So, on three, we're gonna take a big, deep breath. So one, two, three. Oh, see, and somebody always says, oh, and they're so surprised, they let their air out, and the room, the pressure goes back, and then the water stops. So we gotta get everyone to do it again, okay? So on three, one, two, three. All right, very nicely done. So now I always ask people, what do you think's happening? Like, why do you think the water's coming out like that? And I also don't do this till the end of the semester because they don't trust me anymore after this game. But usually they think I'm squeezing the bottle. Most people think I'm squeezing the bottle. But if I'm squeezing the bottle, you can hear it creak and crackle. It doesn't come out nice and smooth. And obviously the bottle's not crushed. So I'm definitely not squeezing the bottle. So what am I doing? Like you can see, I can get it to flow nice and smooth, really nice. This is also a good demo of laminar flow. What do you think is happening there?